Tommy, man, am I glad to see you.
What's going on?
Bad vibes, Tommy.
Aye, I'm nae joking, again. It's heavy stuff, man. Heavy gang.
This cat, we hardly know him, but he knows us. Like this cat. Knows all about us. Knows that Willie likes his ladies' underwear, eh? Or that Percy likes
you. Shut up, you
that,
fool. Just cause Jez bomb sheep. It's a love rocket thing, can?
Wait, shut up.
Yeah, a love rocket thing, right? But listen, this cat.
The guy wants Love Fist dead. Dead, Tommy. Love Fist gone. You know what they say, the good die young, but Tommy, you've got to save Love
Fist. We've got a signing in 2 hours, and I think...
Yeah, and the boys think the stalker's going to try some monkey business there.
Better understand how to treat a lady, huh?
They asked me to be an actor.
I'll see Love Fist burn. Love Fist ruined my life.
Tommy! Tommy! Tommy, man! That psycho's back!
What's going on?
That psycho won't leave Lovefist alone!
You didn't kill him, man! And now he's back!
Yeah. The thing is...
The thing is, we need someone to drive the limo we can trust, because that nutter keeps making threats!
Michelle, man! I need my mom!
We're all breaking ourselves, man!
Okay, guys, calm down. I'll handle this. Normally, I wouldn't busy myself with driving around a bunch of drunken Scottish bisexuals. But in your case, I'll make an exception.
At last, man. Time for a well-earned drink.
Are you venues just 100 yards down the road, man?
Better make it a large one, then.
Hey, Tommy, change the tunes, man.
I get all confused if my head's nae banging.
Ah, look! What's this? Hey, Tommy, stick this tape on!
Lovefist, your time polluting the airwaves is over. I gave you the chance to be friends. Well, now I'm giving you the chance to die. You try and slow down, your limousine will explode along with your big hairy asses.
Tommy, pal, you've got to save the band!
I'm getting bored of this.
Just keep the pedal to the metal!
We gotta find a bomb!
Can't we just drive around all day?
I would get plenty to drink.
The bomb may be in the engine! We can't stop to get it!
We're all going to die. I'm gonna get pissed.
Hey, there's a queue here, pal!
Him in! Ansel's near the drinks cabinet!
Get him away!
Hey, the vodka bottle's got wires coming out of it!
That's no vodka! That's boomshine!
It's wire to blah!
You always said the drink would kill me!
I've seen this on the telly. You gotta pull out one of the wires.
Which wire?
I don't know, man. I don't have a clue.
Willie, see something.
I'm gonna play bass in hell.
Tommy, man, keep driving fast, pal.
Somebody do something.
Aye, clever. Somebody do something? What kind of crap is that? I've seen braver quines.
Okay, tough guy, you do something.
Look, man, I play a musical instrument. I've got a clue about bomb disposal.
Well, he could just suck the boomshine out with a straw.
I have heard that you're good at that kind of thing.
Hey, I was off my tits that night as well, you know.
Just pass Willie a straw.
Aye, a straw? This is a Lovefist tour bus. What am I going to get a straw for, get what I mean?
Which wire, Tommy?
The green one.
There isn't a green one. Oh, is this a green one?
Any of these wires look green to you?
Oh, net and death in the cards, oh, it looks green!
I should have dumped you lot when I had the chance, man.
Glory seeker.
Capitalist!
I've been carrying you for years.
Shut up, you muppet!
Big screaming girl.
Aye.
Shut it and pull a wire.
Which wire?
This one.
No!
You're my man. Man, we're okay. We ain't been blown up. Tommy, man, nice one. Rock and roll, man.
And we got a gig to go to. A racket to make, groupies to abuse.
Lovefist! Have you finished with that ball?
Again? At this rate, we'll never get a play alive!
Oh, shite! my bowels!
I forgot your aim at tissue. Thanks again, Tommy. Give him a nice one. Bye.
Yeah.
It's Baker. Just wanted to say I really enjoyed the show. Me and the boys want to thank you and remind you, you got our respect. Good day. Keep riding hard, son.
Eradicating those out-of-towners was invaluable to business. I have more work for you, with a more hands-on approach. Your next job is taped under the phone.
Thank you.
Get to the payphone in Vice Point. My compliments on a job well done, Mr. Teal. My client was very pleased. I have more work for you, with a more hands-on approach. Your next job is taped under the phone.
Coast Guard.
Open the door, man. Pick up, dude.
Help me! Oh my God! Hey! I'm gonna kill you!
Get to the payphone next to the mall in Washington. Plans to hit a bank in Vice City. My employees would rather this didn't happen. Each member of the gang has a cover while they are here in Vice City. Some have menial jobs, others are on vacation. Each target and their likely whereabouts are taped under the phone.
Thank you.
Crazy fool!
Get to the payphone at the airport terminal.
Thank you.
Time to fry bigger fish, Mr. Teal. There's a rifle in the foliage to your right. Watch the woman standing on the balcony above the check-in desk. She will walk through the crowd and ask someone the time. You must kill that person, retrieve the case, and take it to the location taped under the phone.
Halfway asshole! Freaking believable.
Thank you.